Sorry about that, everyone. I attempted to do something on the internet, so I got kicked. Story of my effing life. Germina's Peak. Oh, we got a dragon. And a behemoth, and birds, and a bull demon. Or no, we don't have a behemoth. Yeah, that went about as well as I thought it was going to. Gotcha. It's good stuff. What was that? Good call. You can run as much as you want, Red Panther, but I will still find you. Actually, I think I do. Give me one second. The nails? I've got them. Okay. Well, I got a pee bag. I think that was from the behemoth I killed. Got another chantage. Joel, give me one moment. I'm going to grab a hammer and some nails. Thank you.
You can use that purple one for the tub. Don't use this one. This is for my bag.
To clean the tub.
To clean the tub.
Oh.
You can use the purple one to clean the tub. I don't care.
Your son's not a fighter like you. Do you want to know what he's thinking?
He wants to know why his father isn't out there helping him. Or was letting him die. Oh, there's our toy.
Where are we gonna go?
I don't know what I did with that hammer, but I've got the nails.
I thought Will had the hammer in his room. Just be careful and don't fall over all this stuff.
Okay.
I'll be right back, y'all. Turn, y'all. And I can't help but notice, and I appreciate this, that I've got another subscriber. I don't know who that is. But thank you.
Thank you.
the air knife. Encounter at Poescus Lake. Fantastic. Behemoths frequent this spot. Mainly undead. Is my boy in this group? Nope. No Ray money. All right, be careful. Love you too. Imagine the orchestra working overtime for this game.
Oh, excuse me.
Might want to position him slightly off. That way Agrius can bring back good old Ramza. Wasting that angel ring on this fight. Turns out it didn't take a whole lot to topple your group of enemies, brothers. Just... Agrius means so much business, she's punching her own allies. And healing her enemies. All right, Mr. Butt Pants. It is now on you, sir. Hey, Daddy-O, what's up? How's it going, pal? Oh, they scale to your level. That's fantastic. I appreciate that. I'm doing all right. I woke up early and then went back to sleep. Scaled for my enjoyment. Yes, exactly. Lightning bolt. The work rate basically just shrugs it off, like, what? So much egg foot race. I haven't done that yet. I just recruited Sane. Premium feed, gotcha. Thank you. I may check it out, yeah. Yeah, same. You between someone assassinated the Emperor and Duke Zaldrix now in charge? I wonder who could have orchestrated that one. It's such a mystery. Duke Zaldrick is bad? I know. I was taken off guard by that too, Daddy-O. Okay, we can now finish this fight. Me neither. Now, let's find Elmdor. I kept thinking, as soon as Harlan started speaking, I had this feeling that he was just, you know, one of Duke Zaldrick's biggest fanboys. Like I said to you last night, you might as well wear a shirt that says, I heart Duke Zaldrick. You talking about his underwear? Because I found that on the ground. Just sparkling in the corner. I just assumed that was the note and grabbed it. It's like, oh, God, why am I holding this? Thank you. You check the desk first. I probably should have. I could have avoided the mental scarring. I see. But what if, and hear me out, I steal your equipment first? I'm just saying. There might be some merit in that. Who is hottest? Duke's Aldrich, duh. Yeah, I didn't want to alarm you, Daddy-O, but I am in fact a Duke's Aldrich fanboy myself. Compete with that. I mean, you're not wrong. Yeah. Be right back, y'all. I'm back, y'all. Chase Elmdor around the map to steal his crab. I'm morbidly curious to find out what lead would drop. Oh. That's significantly more mundane. that was going to happen eventually. Go ahead and save there. And I have to use the bathroom, so I'll be right back, y'all. Okay. Okay, now. Thank you. Her vertical leap is astounding. Recruit our final storyline party member after this battle. And it's our third Zodiac Demon fight. Hello, Zalera. What was she planning to do? Surprise us from behind and be like, "Ha! I got you now! You defeated me horribly in Vervenia, but..." Oh, the knights scaled to our level too. You know it. let's take down Zalera. You decided to be the change you wanted to see in the world. You made a tier list. That's fantastic. I must see it. I'm sure. There we go. That's the end of that fight. People are dying outside. I gotcha. Nice. 500 IQ move from Ovelia. Okay.
Can you open the door for me?
Who are you asking? No. So now Zalbag knows the truth. Dice Dart murdered their father. Means our next goal is to go to Igros Castle and stop my brothers from killing each other. Or, you know, maybe kill one of them. Excuse me. Okay, that's cool, game. Just start an enemy right next to me. Oh.